そうか、そうか、そうですね。So, hello everyone and welcome to part 4 from my Let's Playing and yeah, Let's Play Xenoblade and whatever. So we are going to, yeah, I'm starting right here in a fight and what the hell? Oh, this is a level 15. He's the king boss and I am doing great to kill him. Oh, so awesome. So lovely. Oh, look at the distance. There's a level 13. I need to kill that too. Ooh. I need to upgrade some of my weapons and everything. Yeah, perfect. 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 Ah, the music is of course amazing and whatever, and yeah. So, soon I will reach my soon I will reach my destination for the fourth story mission in Xenoblade Chronicles X. And yeah, just to make again some things clear, this game runs in native 720p resolution, and it's I'm just playing here the standard VU upscaled 1080p upscaled version, and it's this game is actually locked in 30 frames per second, and it's gorgeous. I mean, seriously, you don't need 60 frames per second or something. Oh my god, he's dead. He just jumped to the end. Oh no, that monster is dead. Aww. That monster jumped to the cliffs and it's dead. Oh, this is sad. Seriously, this is... Aww. This is... Oh. What the hell? So... Oh, what? He jumped to the... he came back from the death and he is fully HP restored. And what the hell? Seriously? Ah. Oh my, seriously. And here's tons of information, as you can see, because I'm connected to my squad team, to the squad servers, the internet, so yeah, there's some special squad missions, and as you can see, I am also doing a the squad the third squad mission parallel to my regular questings, and yeah. Oh my lord, this is amazing. This is seriously so good. Everything is perfectly, yeah, he's dead very, very soon. Let's give him a, yeah, bam. Oh, yeah, I love that music. That music is so awesome. Fantastic. Come on, die already. I need to go to my destination. It's the final destination. Okay, bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. Die already. Thank you, baby. So, okay. So. Last time I needed to cross that bridge that's behind those big mountains, so let's go to the rocky wait, where am I? I think yes. Oh, I already activated it. Okay, let's go. Let's go to my main destination. It's night time. Oh, hello. Hello, dear lady. Ooh. It is a little bit cold here, right? Not for her. She just looked like Tech McCoy's Dead or Alive character. I don't know her name. But she just looked like her. So, let's look her level. No, she is just level 10. Seriously, go away. Duh. Now you're not good enough for me. My team is awesome. And as you can see, I am at level 19. And my teammates are 17, 19, and 14. 14? Are you serious? What? Okay. Whew. Okay, let's go, let's go. Awesome, 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 awesome. Oh, Lord. This is the first time I'm visiting these. Yeah. Bam. Now you're dead. Bam. Oh, this is so lovely. This is so fucking awesome. Look how fast I can kill them. I'm seriously so over leveled right now. Hi. Aw, I need to kill his little baby or something. Oh no, failed. Oh damn it. I failed. Oh Lord, no. No, I failed again. Well, whatever, he's dead. So, oh yeah, class rank up. Awesome. Oh, by the way, class. Yeah, it's at rank 5. I need to show you something. So, let's go. No, wait. Those are my mission. Here. So. Right? Yes. Here I can actually position all my attacks and also level up. So I have enough points right now, so let's go and level up some of my abilities. So let's go with this one. Weight leveling up. Okay, I don't know. Let's go and see what attacks I also have. No. I'm waiting. I don't need to level up right now. But here's my... Oh, wait. That's the wrong segment. Okay. Wait. I'm missing. Where is my skill barometer? I missed something. Wait. Ah, whatever. So, let's go. Let's go. I need to finish this mission. Seriously. So. Yeah, Xenoblade! Burrito! Bam, bam, bam! Bam! Bish. Bam! Oh, that piggy is seriously dead. Very, very dead. Okay. So, should we kill them? Guys! No, let's skip them. They're not attacking me, so I will not attack them. Oh, this looks like a seriously dangerous area. Oh, level 14. Oh, come on. Yes, I am attacking. I am the aggressor. Let's go. Bam, bam, bam. Yeah. No way you will not escape. Yeah, bam. So, bam. Ikimashou. And doom, 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 bam. Oh, not perfect, but good enough. So, thank you, baby. Ooh, that was lame. Okay. So... Oh, wait. Oh, Lord. This is my destination. Oh, damn it. This will be epic. This will be epic. This will be epic. Okay. I look at my map. Okay, I think I discovered most of the things here. Now let's take this. And I want to kill that enemy too. Bam. Perfect. Perfect. Bam, 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 bam. Oopsie, I failed. Yes, thank you. Okay, bam, bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam. And bam, boof, boof. You're dead. So, thank you, baby. So, I think that's it. Yes, class rank up. Rank 6. Awesome. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. I think there's a cutscene incoming. Yes, cutscene, everyone. So, let's see. So let's fight some aliens. Bam! No way! Bam! So you're dead, level 15. Are you serious? Damn. No. All focus to me, baby. Oh, wait. Bam. Oh, first one down, yes. Okay. First one is down. So let's charge my weapon and bam. Bam, 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 bam. I'm too strong for ya. No one can beat me. And you aliens, you destroyed my planet. You destroyed Earth, and this is my revenge. This is it? What? Seriously? I'm too strong. Wow. Oh yeah, that sexy alien. Weird sexy alien. This is totally. Oh wow. I think they will censor that in the Western market, seriously, especially in the United States. Wow.
ライフを破壊したの。こいつはライフっていうの。まるで原始人。随分と時代遅れの機械を使って。
Seriously, she in my opinion, she looks like the Princess Zora, right? A little bit more sexy, oh my god. Yeah, look at my weapons. I think she's a boss fight. She's going to be my next fight now. Oh my. Yes, I will battle her right now. Oh lord. You have no chance. Perfect, thank you. Oh, thank god I leveled up. Seriously. So let's go attack her directly. I think if she is dead, the other ones will die immediately. So first, hey, come on, attack me. She's way too easy for me. Seriously. Hey, hello. Okay, come on, attack me. Hello? Here, attack me. Thank you. Okay. Whoa. Okay, now we're going to destroy her. Yeah, thank you. Okay, everything is fine again. Destruction. Oh my, oh lord. Okay. All the focus to me, baby. Oh lord. Uh oh. Hey, I'm not dying here. Yes. I'm not dying here. What? Come on, die! Die already! Oh shit! Die! Yes! No, failed! Die! Seriously, die now! Oh god, oh wow, oh no! Come on, you're dead! Yes, now! Yes! Oh god, what? No, I needed to kill them first! Oh damn it! Oh fuck! I have no chance! Oh damn it! Yes, come on! I can do this! I can do this. Yes, thank you. Come on. There's no chance you will beat me. Come on. Ah, damn it! The last one. Thank you. Oh, damn it! Okay, focus on her, thank you. I'm missing! Okay, come on, don't die on me. Don't die, no! Oh yes, I did it! Yes, baby! Wow, I did it! I'm too good. Yeah, you bitch! Oh.
グロースを倒したところで失われたものは帰らない。孤児に言う複数本に帰らず。
なんであの異星人たちはあんなに地球人を憎むんでしょう。
彼らがどうやってこの星に来たのかはわからないけれど、一つだけ確信が持てたわ。地球を戦いに巻き込んだ者たちが誰であるのかをね。
まさか
彼らがその全てではないにしても、間違いなく地球を襲撃した異星人のうちの一勢力。あのドールに似た機動兵器も NLA のデータベースに
入れているもので
一致するはずよ。そんな、
そんな、
こんな結果になってしまったけど、あなたの協力に感謝するわ、ル
ー。いえいえ、力及ばず申し訳ありません。
何かお礼ができるというのだけれど、あいにくこんな状態だし。
お礼ですか？そうだ、あなた方の町へ連れて行ってもらえませんか？
私たちの町へ？一応理由を聞かせてもらえる？
データベースユニットが破壊されてしまい、私の好奇心が満たされる術はなくなってしまいました。ですが異星人の町があるとすれば格別。おそらくそこには未知の知的体験が待っているでしょう。俺の件はそれで。
変な異星人。
あなたはルーの提案をどう思う？
Yes。
そうね。私たちはグロースとは違う。この星の先住民と仲良くやっていきたいと思ってるの。
You know what? I think this is the time I will get my doll. Come on, I can't wait for the moment to get my own amazing doll and customize the shit out of it. Oh my god, this will be epic and amazing and everything and fantastic. Yeah, I got so many awesome things. So my destination is... So what's my destination? Okay, my destination is not there. I need to go to the main base. Okay. So, but before I go to the main base, I need to find the drill point, the block point. Wait a second. Zoom in. Oh, there's no. I activated every point here. So that's okay. That's really, really great. So, that cute little fella, he's waiting for me to kill him. So, but before we go there, here's something. Can I do something? No. I cannot. There's nothing here. There's nothing here. Oh, there's something upstairs. Oh, yeah. Okay, can I go there? Yes, I can. But first, let's kill that bitchy monster. Yeah, that Lady Zora, I thought... That Princess Zora, alien, tentacle, girl, sexy beast, I thought, I think she will be the one of the last enemies in this game. And I will beat her with my doll, I mean, skull or something. My mech, my mecha, mecha, my Gundam. Monster. Okay, now let's go upstairs. Upstairs! Up way! Up down! Let's kill that first. Bam, bam, bam! Perfect. I'm way too good. Thank you. Okay, there you go. Please let me activate this. Thank you. Treasure box. Treasuring. Yes. Feel the intensity. Awesome. So, this is an amazing view. So, let's go back to my city and I will beam directly to that city hall. No, I can't. Why? Okay, let's go to the next near point. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Beam me up. Beam me up before you go. Go. What? Did I just sing? So, okay. This is the next point to enter near Los Angeles. So, soon I will get my mech. I'm serious. I'm super serious. I will get my Mesha robot Gundam awesomeness. And I will beat the hell out of every biggie level 50 monster and level... I played by discovering other maps, I saw a level 99 monster yesterday. I was like, what the hell? Oh my god. Level 99, I think this is the limit. There's no bigger monster in this game. And that was a huge flying thing. I don't know. It was really, 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 really huge. Okay, I'm in my city, so... Oh, this will be interesting. This will be interesting. I think I'm going to the main building, right? Yes. Yes, I'm going to the tower. Oh, yay. Entering the Blade Tower. The first time. Okay. I think there's a cutscene incoming. Cutscene. Yes.
そいつは誰だ? どうやら異星人のようだが…
夜行の森で出会ったルーさんです。
個体名はルーシルフェ。 この星に古くから暮らすものです。
ほう… この星に古くから…
だから連れてきたのよ。 彼から得られる情報は貴重よ。 NLAの居住を認めてあげたいのだけれど。
行政長官としては KK に異分子を受け入れることはできないな。
彼は信じられる。 私はそう感じたわ。
先住民に悪い人はいないですも。
タツ君はともかく、 エルマ、 君が言うのならばそうなのだろう。 よし、わかった。 俺も責任を持とう。 それでいいかな、 行政長官閣下。
Hello, Mr. President.
<笑>ああ、ありがとうございます。これぞ腰に言うルイは友を呼ぶ。堅苦しいのはなしにしましょう。ルートを呼びください。はい。その方が私も気が楽です。では、エルマ大佐、ライフポイントの件、報告を聞かせてくれ。そうか。
そうか。やはり本命ではなかったか。見つかったのはデータベースユニットのうちの一つ。ユニットナンバーはO7。O7というとLCが記録されているユニットか。その3分の1だな。LC、アメリカ議会図書館の収蔵物はOC7に分割記録されていたはずだ。うん。まあ。
不幸中の幸いだったな。壊されたのが本命でなくて。
そうかしら。
ん?
有史以来刊行された書籍などを集めたデータベースよ。 人の歩み、心の歴史が刻まれた書籍は何者にも変えがたい地球人類が誇るべき文化遺産ではなくて、
いや、そいつは
全部ではないにしてもその一部が永久に失われた。これは重大な損失、文化の死よ。
この NLA にもデータベースはある。ユニットナンバーが分かっているのなら復元もできるかもしれん。
そう願っている。
そんなことより、グロウスというその適正異星人とやろう、間違いないのかね。
ええ、これを見て。北京上空で戦闘を繰り広げていた兵器と同一の機体ね。
つまり地球を襲撃した異星人たちがこの星にもいると。
グラウスの movement arms。 Okay.
彼らは先住民ではないと言っていた。
Wow. Look at the design.
この星に降り立ってから日は浅い。
Besides the story, I need to inform you, yes, Monolith Soft announced DLCs for this game, so the first DLC pack will get a release next week, and it will cost like 2,000 yen. It's like 15 euros or something. And it will include 4 character missions and some more things, and you can also buy those DLCs, single DLCs and whatever. This is the package price I mentioned. And yeah, they are doing DLCs, seriously. I'm not a fan from DLCs, but whatever. I hope the package will be great, and I will not buy those DLCs until I finish to hear the main missions, and there are tons of main missions here, seriously. But hopefully there will be a skin package for special costumes and special armory for your main protagonist or your doll, my future doll. I need to get my future doll. So yeah, story quest completed. Okay, I got tons of things. I did every piece of mission objective. Yeah, perfectly awesome. Okay.